The control panel in Windows is controlling my solar panels, and I don't like it.